How's it going, everybody? Riding the wave of its first winning season since 2010, and just days before playing in the Hawai'i Bowl for the second time in 3 years, the University of Hawai'i football team entered what they call phase two of its mission to restore the roar in Pride Rock after a successful national letter of intent signing day. Now, in just the second year of the early signing period, Warriors received 13 commitments from across the country in Polynesia, with an even 6 on offense, 6 on defense, with 1 athlete. In regards to the players from the U.S. continent, California transfer receiver Melky Stovall headlines the bunch, with 3 All-State standouts from Oahu being Kamehameha's Tiger Peterson, Mililani's Darius Muasau, and Arasi Mose of St. Louis. According to all 3, along with head coach Nick Rolovich, oh, it's a good day to be a Rainbow Warrior.
Very happy with the guys who have chosen to be here. And through this recruiting process at UH, there's a lot of capable athletes. But to come play and succeed at the University of Hawaii, you need to understand that it's bigger than yourself. And we feel good about the guys who have signed, that they're going to be able to contribute, and not only on the football field, but in the community.
Like I said before, I always wanted to ball for UH. It was my dream to play for UH, so yeah, it's just a dream come true.
I take a lot of pride, you know, just showing everyone in the nation that Hawaii has ballers, you know, so by us staying home, we can just make the team stronger and better. Like the coaches emphasize on us, it's like the life after football. It's just not the football aspect that I look at it. So, like, pretty much after football, I'll be set and I'll be studying criminal justice.
That makes me so much happy, you know. It just makes it 10 times better to represent not only my family, my school, but the whole 808 state, you know. So hopefully we want more boys to stay home, and if all of us to finally just bond together, stick together, you know, there's nothing that could be unstoppable.
Again, a total of 13 players put pen to paper for the Bows today. For much more on the 2019 recruiting class, you can visit our website, khon2.com.